Would the IRS welcome Congress raising that threshold back to the time-tested standard of 20,000 and 200 separate transactions?
Again, as I said earlier, I cannot opine on the wisdom or the preference of a particular policy outcome, but I will share that a change in the threshold would be easier to administer. And so at my seat at the table, I'd say the IRS would have an easier time administering it.